the medical director of this new facility that was opened recently from the University of Miami. The Lennar Medical Foundation is an outpatient facility, and actually we're deploying right now Six Sigma. For us, process improvement is very important. I think that, I mean, our first priority is safety, and our second priority is to improve our process. Six Sigma is a methodology, is a tool, is a quality tool that we use to improve any process, and it can be applied in any industry. In my case, that I do healthcare, we use this tool, Six Sigma, to improve any process in the hospital and make sure that we provide better care to our patients. We give all the tools to our employees to make their job better and improve the quality of care, that they provide to our patients. And that way our employees are happy. That reflects that our customer, our patients are happier, and that translates at the end, our financials will get better, and that all moves along. For me, applying the Sterling framework allow me to make sure that every day we're better and better, and what I want from my organization is to become excellent in the next few months or few years to come. And that is what Sterling means for me, is every day applying and trying to make sure that all the criteria that Sterling promotes, they can apply. This is not easy, but it's doable. And if you apply the framework in Sterling, I will guarantee you that we'll have a great success in your organization.